So like we said before, we start about the dialogue between the people of Chet. Chet in Kabbalah, it means fear. It corresponds to Yitzhak and Avraham, that corresponds to love, to the right, the left and the right. About the piece of land that Avraham is going to buy from them. Right, so Avraham equal donkey, like we explained many times before, the secret of the donkey. They are the secret of the horse, of the blood, of the fear. Today we can say that the tribe of Shimon, it's the mitnachalim. How you say mitnachalim? The people that are religion and like the land of Israel, that go to the army and fight for the land of Israel. Many times they are fanatic religion for the land of Israel. Right, so today we can say that these were are the tribe of Shim'on, because after Shim'on, when he killed the people of Shechem, Yaakov didn't like it very much. And when he gave the blessing to his son, he said to about Shimon that he will put them, he will not give them a private land just for them. He will put them a little bit everywhere, like teacher of Torah. They will teach Torah to children. Alright, so they correspond to the concept of the Rav. And today, when we talk about the tribe of Judah, one of the best, usually the place of Shimon was together with the tribe of Judah. This was his place. Alright, so they got mixed with the tribe of Judah. So today, when we what we call Jewish, what we call today Yehudim, people that they contain two people of the tribe of Shimon with them. Shimon plus Judah equal kingdom, equal Malchut. Alright, so when we talk about the kingdom of Judah, it includes the people of Shimon together with them. And the tribe of Issachar don't exist today. Like we explained, all the Levi go with Shimon together to kill the people of Shechem. But he was just a boy, he was 13 years old when they did it, right? So he didn't get land too. He became a priest, they don't have land. Alright, so these two tribes, it's like they lost their particular place that, like all the other tribes, he said that Gaz is his land, right? So they get everywhere in Am Yisrael a place where they will be. Right, so it is a discussion between... So today, like we said, the Levi takes the place of all... It's like a joker that takes the place of all the tribes that are not here. Alright, so... If Yisachar is not here, so the Levi, he take his place. Right? The Levi is a priest, take his place. What else I wanted to say? Few more gematriot about the 400. Dam Yosef plus Dam Yosef. two times the blood of yourself. Again, the concept of two blood equal 400, equal Rosh Goyim, the head of the nation. It means the brand of the nation has to do with this number 400. Amalek, if we wrote it like this, the Milui Achoraim of Amalek equal 400. The Bil'am call Amalek Reshit Goyim. Amalek is the head of all the nation. Alright, so and when we talk about 560, we say that is 400 kesef. 400 kesef. Kesef equal 160. All what we was talking about, the 400 money that Timna was trying to give, and the Tav, the 400, was a void from Am Israel. They didn't accept her 400. It's the secret of her name, Timna, Mana, Tav. A void, 400. Alright? Barak asked Bil'am, Al na Timana, don't avoid. You, Timana, it's you. Alright? Don't avoid yourself of going with me, etc. Alright? And like we explained in the past, when we give all the lesson about the $2 million, that this number equal 2 times $1 million in prime number. Okay, so the two million dollar we talk about this them all the time. It's the money that correspond to this 400 money, right? It's the money that symbol this amount of money.
Symbolize.
Right? It's why to bring this Holy Spark back to Am Israel have to be giving a money that corresponds to this Holy Spark that you call it the 400 word Tafal Min Dirsufin in Kabbalah. What is the brand of all 400 words that only in the end of the exile, this energy, this money, this spark, Holy Spark will come back to Am Israel for the payment of the body in the future, for the payment of the world to come.